Oh, he's super weak. Okay, we're going for him. Spike Elk would actually get me a lot more experience. If I can run him down, is the question. Because despite being way below half health, he is fast as fuck, boy. The babies will survive this time. Hoping I can work his legs and eventually get him to collapse. Going for another leggy. Don't want to burn through all my stamina though. I could take down a foal, but I risk, like, the ire of the mo- See, that, like, I wasn't even near her fucking kid, and she was like, get the fuck away! Like, girl, calm the fuck down. I'm trying to go for your eldest son here. Your firstborn, probably. Give me your firstborns! For the Wonder Clan. Just gotta keep working at him. I mean, I have plus two strength, so like, my lack of speed is actually helping me a lot in this hunt. But I am hungry. Come here, get down. Get down! Get down on the ground! This is the Lost River Police! You are fleeing! Get down on the ground! I said get down on the- Okay, good. Give me your throat! Ouch. Yeah, if I can like chase you out of this territory, that would be super awesome. So I can sleep near your carcass. Keep running. Keep running. Yeah, the other wolves, like, know I'm here, and they do not like the fact that I have chased this elk into their turf, and, like, they're gonna make, like, the Bloods and the Crips. No. That was not the right emote. I've taken a lot of damage. Ugh. I could just piss on their hex. It's like right there. There, I've made my territory safer for me to eat in. Yeah, you probably shouldn't. Twitch might get big angry. I'm sorry, officer, but he was fleeing from Wonder Clan. I can't like just let like my prey get away. Like what would my pups think? Anyway, this scent is going to attract all the bad things, like that. Where's my fucking piece of? Oh, it's still in my my mouth. Yeah, that grizzly bear can have that elk carcass. I don't, it's not like I cared or anything. It's not like I cared or anything. Just going to get as far the fuck away from that mess as possible. then I'm going to put my wolf to Betty Bye, and I'm going to use the local fire hydrant. Yes, it will appear that grizzly bear is after my fresh kill. I can't, like, deal with that. I discovered another herd. Shit. This is the last thing I wanted. Let me go! Let me go right now! I need to be let go. Bring me the country-loving farm boy. I'm pretty sure that area with the steam is probably where I used to live. I could be wrong. It might just be stuff in the distance as well. A Quickville character on Guild Wars 2, what class would he be? Well, it depends. Are you going for, like, Sonichu? Or, like, what part of the lore are you going for? Because if it's Sonichu, you should make... Oh, Chris? Chris would probably be a human. Classic Chris. Oh, God. Classic Chris. Fuck. I mean, Classic Chris would probably be an engineer. Because back then, like, Chris was still, like, really, really techie. Oh, well, ain't this pretty. I wonder if there's a den here. I wish you get out of your territory, please. Alright. Well, Sonichu would be an elementalist that literally only, and I mean only, uses, like, the air energy. Classic Chris would be engineer, in my opinion. Or the just straight-up warrior. Anyhow, be right back, gotta use the restroom. right. Sorry about that, boys and girls, lads and lassies, and non-binary pals. Toilet clogged on me. Thank you for following End Times Simulacrum. Almost thought I wasn't even going to be able to pronounce that word. Fucking toilet decided to clog on me. But the malfunction has been resolved. Wasn't expecting to get this many followers. Here we go. Okay, turning on the space heater. Got my Wiggies cold. Yeah. Oh, hello, fun time. Thank you for the follow, fun time. Oh, Wolfie, go sleep. I don't know why you can't fall asleep with a chunk of meat in your mouth. That makes no sense to me. I guess wolves have to breathe through their mouth and their nose when they sleep. Anyway, tab, quest. Okay, I need to kill two elk. Stranger wows. Just go to a jog. Let me make sure my settings are correct here. There we go. Okay, so the game audio should be up, and the Discord audio is up, and the Streamlabs audio is up. Let me test the sound alert, make sure it's working. Hold on. Okay, I can't tell, like, if it's working or not, so just one moment. I don't know why it no worky, but it no worky. But yeah, sound alerts should be now on, and I'm just gonna remove my game audio capture. I wish I could, like, narrow it down so I could, like, play, like, music in the background that is copyrighted for myself and not for the stream, but I guess, like, can't have my cake and eat it too. Make sure I'm not going into anybody else's territory here, because that would fucking suck. I mean, both their hexes up there aren't reinforced. I could just... Oh my fuck, I could just wipe them out before they conquer the map. Why not do that and find some elk along the way? Something killed a pronghorn. Okay, fox. Little red foxy woxy. I think some Blue Territory wolves are coming to kick my ass. Mind you, this is very stupid, me doing this. It ain't my motherfucking fault that they ain't taking care of their turf. Oh. That is unreasonably close. Yeah, I can practically see their tracks. Thank you for that the kibble.
Kibble.
Separate the weakest links, baby. Yeah, these like wolves are getting really, really pissed with me. Do I care not? Not yet. Gonna start playing checkers when I'm able to have my own territory, though. Some furries are after me. I mean, no, not really. Just other wolves are, like, wanting to break my kneecaps because I'm weakening their territory. Like any good wolf should, anyway. Spread my pee-pee everywhere. Woof! Hello, time-worn gecko. How are you? Oops. Thank you for the follow. Good, good. Yeah, they don't have many reinforced hexes now. The less territory these wolves have, the less threat they are to me. Oh yeah, the map. Show all dens. There we go. Need to make sure I have my dens marked. But yeah, I am becoming a threat to Wolf Society in WolfQuest by claiming territory before they can recuperate their losses. And they are, as you could probably say, howling mad at me. Like, I'm not even, like, able to claim territory yet. Here I am, peeing on everything they ever loved. Leave your headcanons in the chat. I'm guessing the marking has to be done a couple, like, feet away from each post. Okay, how much is this doing anyway? It's doing 1% per howling is more effective. Even though it, like, makes my location known to them. Which I really don't like. But getting an early start is necessary. Okay, the hunt for elk continues. Need to find elk. I need to sleep though, because if I get caught, like, with my pants down, it's not gonna be pleasant. Never fight other wolves without being fully rested first. Especially on an Iron Wolf game. My boyfriend lied to me. He didn't eat all my chocolate. He just wasn't wanting to give me any more last night. Seems like they've already recouped some of their losses, which is fine. I'll just have to go back there and kick their asses again. Because once I can start forming my own turf, like, then, I can just shrink them down. Teach that fucking mutt a lesson. Fucking plague dogs up in this bitch. I'm angry. No talk me angry. You are a mule deer. I am not looking for mule deer. Oh my god, my fucking eyes. Why is it white? May as well take this hex away from them. Just to be a dick. Okay, goodbye. 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 Bye. 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 Goodbye. Goodbye. See you later, fucko. Enjoy, like, re-pissing on everything you ever loved. Enjoy howling for the next 2 hours to reinforce your hex mark. Makes me wonder, like, if that's a pack leader I can seduce or not. I need to find the stinky Elky. Mule deer. I really hate the scent view at night. It hurts my eyes. Oh, fucking epic. Maybe I'll live in a cool log cabin. I know it's an achievement to have the puppies at the log cabin. Downwind of an elk pack. Let's go. Oh. My boyfriend was just giving me head pats for being a good doggo. I love my boyfriend. He's my favorite thing in the world. Another den. What was our pronghorn? A bull elk carcass? Why? It might be one I killed because I forgot to howl. Like, at the carcass to mark it. Yeah, I think this is the exact one I killed. Oh. I need to find the other herds. Yeah, that was the spike elk I killed. It just says bull elk instead of spike elk herd. Spike elk carcass. Because technically they are still bulls. They're just immature bulls. They don't have their rack yet. Ah, this den was like when I chose for Commander Azura's like Iron Wolf den. Because Azura is like the first wolf I chose for Lost River. Now, I didn't notice these, like, signs before, but, like, ditch the ditch, keep our river wild. God called BCE remaking the world one molecule at a time. She wants her molecules back. Nature is doing just fine. Did not notice those before. Protect our property, dig the ditch. Oh yeah, achievement. Achievement time. I really want them to make this backyard area like a rendezvous site. Good dog. Sleep in a doghouse. Lost River DLC. God, now I'm thinking of Toboe. Only the real OGs know of Wolf's Rain. Can't like hum it like right now because I'm like my voice like is a little hoarse right now. Beavers. I can't like tell you how important beavers are if you live on around the lake. Because beavers, they give a lot of, like, food for what they are. Not as much as getting a baby, like, a deer or a cervine carcass, like, mind you, but at least it's something. Also, I forgot, since we're here, I need to show you guys Floppy. We're gonna go visit Floppy, okay? This was, like, Commander Ajira's, first rendezvous site with her pups. I got the graveyard shift achievement without even realizing it. Apologies if you can hear my roommates. But we need to go visit Floppy and I need to give you some lore. Hello, Floppy! Here is Floppy! Isn't she lovely? Come here, Floppy. Hello, Floppy. Isn't Floppy the most magnificent creature you've ever seen? Floppy is best girl, only to myself. I would take second best girl-like position for Floppy. I need to drink some water. Foxy! But a little fun tidbit about Floppy the moose over there is Floppy was a developing glitch for Wolf Quest when I believe they were trying to do the moose rig for the, the moose during Wolf Quest Classic. If I remember correctly. I could be wrong. But I know for a fact that it was some kind of, like, development glitch when they were making, the moose. More fucking wild dogs. Feral dogs. But other than that, Floppy, was an Easter egg in both games for Classic and, now Anniversary Edition. And now for Lost River, she's living in the, genetic, facility or whatever the fuck. Renegade dispersal. I almost said disposable, and I was like, oh my god. Oh, this is the broken sign. Stop from BEC from remaking the... Oh. I guess we found the Dark Souls lore. So what is this? I want to read this. Maybe I can read it in my black and white dog vision easier. Here we go. Towering above Rhyolite Cliffs with a colorful history and a much debated name. If you want to rile up old folk, Lost River, ask them where to find that big bear head. Big bear cliffs. I'm not gonna read all of it because it's just too difficult to read right now, but it's there. Will probably be a lot easier to read at nighttime. Yeah, maybe that whole missile thing was like them maybe trying to do like some weird like ecological prototype, like, you know, like a weather changer missile that just went wrong. End of all, yeah, because we have biblical quotes and all this fucking graffiti. Thrown to the wolves. We have a tipped over fire truck or a tanker truck here, even. Alright, can I read this one? The Vogel House. The house that once stood on the corner with Lothar Granite's home, blah 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 blah, bachelor blah 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 blah. In 1900, the house caught fire where the Vogel brothers slept, and they perished together in their grand home. Some speculate it was an act of vengeance by one or more of their six estranged sisters. Here's a haunted house. Okay, WolfQuest devs, you are giving me even more reason to love your game. I like this little fictional town and its little fictional signs, because like everybody had to texture this. Oh god, I need to drink some water. Hold on. I mean, I talk about like this stuff just as much as I do on Discord, so it's like, I don't know why. Whenever I stream, like, it's like I have an allergic reaction and my throat is just like, no, you're not gonna be allowed to speak. No. Okay. Alrighty. Leafies. And apologies about the new dog. Anyway, I need to get into the game. I need to find another elk to kill. I'm losing ground here. I really gotta, like, up my fucking shit. Where's the elk? Maybe they're all in the enemy territory. I hope they're not. I'm hoping I can just go to the Lost and Found and Crooked Creek and run into an elk herd by then. been a long road to follow, when there and gone tomorrow, without saying goodbye yesterday. So the road keeps on telling me to go on. Something is calling me. I feel the gravity of it all. Heaven's not enough if when I get there, no man will. And heaven's not enough if when you get there, just none. I saw so many things, but like a dream. Who thought of all the rings, but not enough? And it loses you in a crowd. Cause I couldn't cry, cause I turned away, couldn't see a storm. Didn't know the pain of leaving yesterday, leaving it far behind. If I could cry, if I could live with the truth in it, heaven by. All right, you laggers. Grr! I can get another bull elk, maybe. No, he way too healthy. You there! You are lagging behind something fierce. Might I have a bite of your leggy, madam? Come on, just a nibble! Oh. My stamina gave out. Fucking behind me? Made you lag behind. My fucking stamina keeps whiffing. Gotta keep up though. Someone I already bit. Oh, one fell down. Come here. Damn, the bachelors are flooding in. Also, apologies about my roommate. The dog was being very naughty. Usually, like, the mates will, like, come to me if I sleep, so, I'm gonna try taking a little nap, and then, like, trying to see if I can't find a mate. Hello, why are there no boys falling into my lap? Oh no, winter is coming. Where in the... Stop running away from me, cute boys! I need a man to keep me warm at night! My God, he's huge. He's like 10 times bigger than me. Hopefully he's strong. If you guys get good strength stat, that'll be really good. Stop telling me to slow down. I know what I'm doing. He's a playful guy. Thank you. Oh, he has negative one strength and speed. Oh no. Sorry, buddy. I'm a heartbreaker, but I don't care. Where's the next runner up? Thank you. I'm going to be very picky. God, I hope this one doesn't have negative strength. Wolf hug. Thank you. I'm going to force you to socialize with me so I can see what your stats are, damn it. I mean, he has normal stamina, so I guess we'll keep him. We need to find a bull elk to bring down to impress him immediately. Probably not a spike elk, like an actual full-grown bull elk. Speak of the devil, I think an entire herd just spawned in. How convenient. And they were right here all this time. Come on, Red Fang, let's go. Come on! Game! I may be getting a little bit salty. Gotta be patient though, gotta be patient. It's all about the patience. That one up front is the weaker. If we can even get to the front. I'm reaching exhaustion though. Which is not good. But if we bring down this bull elk, we'll be able to get to the next phase immediately, and that's all that matters. Gotta work on his legs. Slow him down a little bit. Get him, my mate. Get him. Teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work, baby! Whoa. He ain't happy about having his throat ripped out, but who wouldn't be? He almost got me with them antlers. Gonna use every last ounce of me and my mate's strength to take down this bull elk, but we can do it. I'm doing it for us. Ouch. He is being thrashed around. Get him, my mate. Come on. If you want to go for the throat. Come on. Help us out here. Come on. Hey, go for him. Get him. He's weak. He is super weak. He is drowning in a pool of his own blood. Come on, let me get credit. Ah, come on, game. I guess because I wasn't the one who brought it down that we lost. But at least, hey, we got a huge meal out of it. Usually if you take down a full-grown bull elk, it's supposed to, like, bring your friendship up, like, all the way immediately. Whoa. Okay, mate, come on. Come on, mate, leave. Leave, leave, leave. Leave right now. Get the fuck out of here. Rocking my way. I mean, my mate literally cannot die, so I can just fucking dump him. Can I not be at the border of the map, please? I'm trying to leave. You got the carcass already! Leave me and my boyfriend alone! What fucking more do you monsters want? Leave! Leave me alone! And the green wolves have claimed the hot spring hex. Holy shit, on a stick. I am a very ballsy Wolf Quest Wolf player. Almost got myself killed trying to down a fucking bull elk. Look where it got me. Got me next to nothing. Seems green are being the aggressors for this playthrough. I need to, I think, hunt one more elk. Or, cervine. Just continue bringing our affinity up. I'm still incredibly tired for a wolf. So I'm gonna take another nap, make sure that my stamina is good, because I'm not raising puppies. I can afford to take long 12-hour sleep schedules. Good, another elk herd. Just what I needed. Another den site. Sent him a message. Yep, no, it's at full health. Leave it alone. Forget how long this game can go on for. Ah, there's the pickup truck. Mule deer is also another good option. Mule deer has been bobbing and weaving through here like a madman. Hold up, Densite. Never mind, no Densite. Oh wait, that's a moose and her calf. That moose calf is fully like, no. Absolutely not. Get the mule deer instead. Perfect. Well, this is a fawn, though. Two meals with one wolf. Nope, don't let her get away. Okay. We feast. We are the power couple. Like this mate, he's very confident. He doesn't like pull his punches when hunting. That's what I like to see. Yes, I would like to be his mate. Let's name him Toast Fang. Start establishing a turf. There is no reason to stay here right now. make that mutt fear for its life. I'm gonna kill this dog. It's gonna be bad, but I have to kill this dog. Get his ass! Rip his ass! Oh, this moose is gonna protect his dog friend? Come on, no. Not allowed. Hey! My bad. Happy wife, happy life. The snow is killing me slowly. Thank you. Sorry, I've been quiet most of the stream. I get a little hyper fixated when I play Wolf Blows. I get in my own head. Yeah, I kinda wanna claim the entire back 40. It's usually what I do. Forget, what do I need to do now? 15 hexes. I think as soon as the puppies are born, I'm gonna start a stream because, like, doing all this territory is going to ruin me. I might just end up going in a perfectly straight line and marking that way just so I can get the 15 done and regret my life choices later. Call my stream an episode of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure because I'm out here killing dogs like Dio. They got in the fucking way. Now all the other wolf clans are like moving in to claim everything. due to the persistent packs update, which I hate, mind you. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Should be 10. I really wish I would have given myself normal speed. Easier to expand down rather than up. Maybe I'll get a craving for a USDA grade beef in the future. All right, wolf nap time. And after stream, I need to make myself some food because I'm hungry.
Thank you.